The background is finished. As you can see, we use lots of bright colors. Also going to add more metallics over this, and then all the objects that we talked about for this particular project. And also found this nifty little thing. This is an egg holder, but we're going to use it in some upcoming pieces to make some shapes out of some recycled junk mail. And I've also located my staple gun, so we should be able to have some fun with that pretty soon.